And it's hundreds gathered at the San Diego Marriott Marquis and Marina tonight to honor peacemakers in the community.
What we're doing this evening is we're honoring individuals who are thinking outside the box, trying to resolve peace and bring more civility to our lives.
The National Conflict Resolution Center hosted the 30th annual Peacemaker Awards Dinner. Several people were recognized, including San Diego Padres managing partner Peter Seidler and restaurateur Dan Shea for their efforts raising housing tents for the homeless.